So this is the spot I've chosen to make a temporary shelter to survive the night. I'm gonna use this saw, $11 from Walmart, to carve out a little niche here and put spruce cones on the ground to serve as a moisture barrier. And then up there are some more. I'll slide those down so that if this is dry, the earth will help keep me warm